today has just been really long. Like, it's been the longest day. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's Aramis. I got a lot of requests to show you guys how to use this got to be gel to hold the wig down, and some of you requested a styling video. So today I'm going to be showing you guys kind of like a combination of both. Right now, this is the wig with absolutely no glue, no gel, no elastic band. It's not sewed down. Like, literally, this is the wig. I've actually been wearing it like this for about a week, just nothing, because you know I like to kind of stretch my caps out to fit my head first, and then I get to sewing them down and all that other stuff. So all you're gonna need is the Got to Be Ultra Glue Invincible Styling Gel. It's like $3 in the men's section at Walmart, a toothbrush for edge control, and a blow dryer that has a cool setting. Okay, y'all, so I just have my hair braided into a few braids. These braids are actually about a week old, so don't say anything crazy in the comments. And I'm going to put a little bit of the Got to Be styling gel onto my actual hair and brush it all the way back into like a couple inches deep into my braids. And this just kind of keeps the hairline really flat and natural looking. This step is pretty optional though, like you don't have to do this part, but I like it. Here, I'm just taking my blow dryer and putting it on the cool setting, and I'm going to dry this layer of gel completely. This is just to lay my actual hair down. This layer does not have to be tacky. This is actually a really important step. Make sure that you have the wig aligned perfectly before you start doing any type of gel or anything, because lifting it up and all of that is just gonna damage the lace. So I'm just gonna do the same thing I did with the first layer, except I'm gonna use a lot less, and I'm gonna start in the middle first. So I'm only gonna do the middle section, smooth it out, blow dry it, and then eventually I'll just pull the wig down and press in just the middle section only. So once the gel feels kind of tacky, you want to pull the middle section down and press the lace into the glue. And an extra step I take is to actually push the bottom half of my toothbrush into the lace and kind of swirl it around to make the baby hairs look a lot more wispy and not so stiff and stuck in one position. And then I follow up with the blow dryer to kind of seal off the middle section. I'm just gonna repeat all of those steps for the rest of the hairline. I kind of do one side at a time just to make sure everything turns out even. So and we're all done gelling the lace down. Looks pretty seamless, other than the side where my makeup seems to be mixing in with the gel, but that's okay, I can fix that a little later. This step is pretty optional. I'm just tying down the edges with a scarf for about 10-15 minutes just to keep everything in place. Yo, oh, yo. If y'all can't tell, I'm Millie rocking. I'm sure you guys noticed that I did not like brush them out before I tie them down. That's just because I like to make sure that the gel is in place before I move my baby hairs around. This is probably a lot easier to do without makeup. Heads up, this is old makeup from today, so it's gonna like kind of smear, but it's all right, it's all right. But if you do this, don't wear makeup. If you watched my first video, you know how I do my baby hairs, and that's when I take my toothbrush and I dip it into some water. And I use water instead of the gel for the actual baby hairs because I don't like them to look crispy, in a sense, if you want to say it like that. So I'm just going to shake it off and just kind of brush my baby hairs how I always wear them. Try not to brush the actual lace too much because water actually activates or actually breaks down this gel, and you don't want your lace to end up lifting from your head. Okay, you guys, I hope you really enjoyed this video. I actually had a lot of fun making it for you guys. Now I'm just gonna do a few quick little styles that you guys can do with the lace frontal. These are just styles that I like to wear. So, you know, here we go. I'm actually about to go tie these edges down so that they stay in place like this for tomorrow. If you guys like this video, do not forget to give me a cute thumbs up, and also leave down in the comments right now anything else you guys want to see from me, and I'll be glad to do that for y'all. Please do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next upload. Bye!